Two of the United States' most storied love affairs are with the coast and with roads. Where these two intersect, coastal highways, wise engineering is essential. There are thousands of miles of these coastal highways and bridges that are influenced by tides and waves constantly or just occasionally during storms. The Federal Highway Administration, or FHWA, develops materials, technical references, courses, workshops, webinars, and peer exchanges to assist DOTs in the planning, design, and operation of highways in the coastal environment. The goal is to incorporate sound coastal engineering principles to make these highways more resilient. Let's take a look at some of these materials. The third edition of Hydraulic Engineering Circular No. 25 supersedes the previous editions and volumes of HEC 25. And some of the new material includes an expanded presentation on sea level rise. Seas are rising along most of our coast today, and the rate of this rise is projected to increase. HEC 25 shows how to incorporate this in highway planning and design. There is new information on how to address local flooding. Roads in almost every coastal state are flooding more frequently. There's a revised method for estimating wave loads on bridge decks, and there's expanded information on coastal scour issues. The FHWA has a standalone implementation guide for nature-based solutions for coastal highway resilience, such as wetlands, beaches, dunes, and reefs that improve habitat and reduce coastal damage. The FHWA's materials summarize the coastal sciences important for highway design. This includes a coastal modeling primer, another standalone reference document on coastal numerical modeling that introduces this important specialty in basic terms. The FHWA materials provide an approach for designing a traditional rock revetment to survive coastal storms, and it discusses coastal policy and permitting issues. Some of our coastal transportation infrastructure is highly exposed to extreme events, and that exposure is increasing. You can learn details on how to assess this vulnerability along the Gulf of Mexico and South Atlantic coast, the Mid-Atlantic and New England coast, the Great Lakes coast, and the Pacific coast and islands of the U.S. The FHWA has also developed a 3-day in-person training course, as well as webinars, workshops, and peer exchanges to discuss coastal highway issues. And all of this is for a wide cross-section of users with varying backgrounds and expertise. For those of you with little or no experience in coastal engineering, these materials provide a comprehensive overview and awareness of good practice for highways in the coastal environment.